not ready. Thank you. my specialty. Bring me back something interesting.
Thank you. dumb barking. You should give up trying to act the savior. It doesn't suit you. Humanity is already doomed and a new power is rising. Get on board like I did or go extinct. Well, that's not quite true. The Ethereals will need new vessels, so I'm sure they'll keep some domesticated humans around to breed like livestock. You know, I heard you were taken when they found you. I bet your offspring would make good vessels. Mornay's little sweet thing? I pity she escaped. Oh, the delicious things I could have done with such tender flesh. She fled west, but she won't get far. Half-troll tribes hold smugglers pass, and with nowhere to run, my men will soon retrieve her. Isn't it obvious? Devil's Crossing may be a prison, but it's like a fortress, and controls the roads to Burwich and to the west. The Ethereals wanted to capture it, and you know, as much as I want it out of that place, I think I've grown nostalgic for it. This time, I get to play Warden, and I intend to have some fun, just like old Krieg did. Tell you what, give me Devil's Crossing and I'll put in a word for you. Maybe get the Ethereals to keep you around as a breeder. Either that, or I'm happy to do things the painful way. Painful for you, that is. What kind of milksop did Bourbon send after me? Don't you know the name Darius Cromley? Before the Ethereals showed up, I was the biggest public menace in these parts. My name inspired nightmares in children, makes men tread quickly past dark alleys. I'll take you apart slow, piece by piece, like I did to so many victims before. I must say, I'm really going to relish this. On your own, join us!
Not ready.
Can't do it.
it.
Is it finished? The world is a little safer today with that monster dead. Now what of Elsa? You must have seen something. Damnation! Perhaps she escaped and ran for Homestead. Or maybe they sold her. I have to go back out there. If there is any chance that Elsa still lives, I have to find her. I owe her that much. Now that we're not in any imminent danger, we need to deal with a more subtle enemy, starvation. Devil's Crossing is running out of food and our supply runs are coming up dry. We need a reliable source of food and we need it fast. Barnabas has some ideas as to what we can do. Speak to him immediately.
Come, friend. Share a glass of clean water with old Barnabas to celebrate your victory in Burwich. Right to business, then. Before the world fell apart, Burwich got its food stocks from the vast farmlands to the northwest. With the bridge repaired, we need to find a way back to Homestead. The journey will take you far to the northwest, and I haven't a clue what's out there. Start by following the road out into the Arcovian foothills, all the way through Old Arcovia. With luck, the old coastal bridge near Twin Falls still stands. If that's not an option, I'll have to look for Smuggler's Pass. It's an old smuggling route that ran through the Broken Hills. It should connect to Homestead. We must find out whether the farmlands can still support us, or if the Grim Dawn claimed them as it did Burwich. Nobody's been as far north as Homestead in months, so I can only imagine what sort of horrors have crawled out of the mountain crags following the Grim Dawn.
Explosive materials immediately. No time for questions. These magical artifacts aren't going to break themselves down. Yes? Oh, good, good. Let us start the experiment immediately. Of course. I am fully confident that it will function as intended. Well, there may be a slight chance that we will tear apart reality when the artifact is consumed by the conflagration. Ah, I was correct. Just look at these wonderful... wonderful components. We can finally begin studying artifacts properly. If only the Aralon Museum Society could see me now, they would be absolutely furious. Oh, and if you wish, you can have Dalek break down any...